expect rain to at least be near the coastline and beginning to push inland. By 10 o'clock tonight, we expect rain to have spread to much of the Bay Area. A light to moderate rainfall. And then by midnight, it looks like the front will be, well, we just went past midnight. 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, but we do expect rain at midnight. Showers continuing during the overnight hours into tomorrow. And then we'll get a little bit of a break during much of the day tomorrow. We'll see perhaps some passing showers, but there'll be some dry spells during the day as well. And then as we get into Sunday morning, about 4 o'clock Sunday morning, looks like some heavier, steadier, more widespread rainfall pushing through the Bay Area. So Sunday starts off as a wet day as well. And then that'll continue into the mid to late morning hours. So pretty wet weekend coming our way. Speaking of weekends, take a look at the Tahoe area, where we expect just light snow this weekend. And it'll be comfortably cold with high temperatures up around 30, 32 degrees in Tahoe over the weekend. Back to the Bay Area, low temperatures tonight. A little bit chilly in the inland areas especially. We'll see lows dropping to the 30s in parts of the North Bay and the East Bay. Low